What more can you tell me about the Wicked Vale, Nadia?
My people stay far away from that place. They have for centuries. When the Soviets were here, they tried to build an outpost in the Vale. But they angered Baba Yaga, and she drove them all mad. Grandpa told me all about her. She lives in a magic house that can walk with the legs of a bird.
Do you believe all that? The house with the bird legs?
I trust Grandpa. He was in the Gulag when the Soviets took my grandmother into the Vale to help them study the ruins. The witch killed her, and he's never forgotten that.
But a witch straight out of a Russian folktale? It sounds unlikely.
Just be careful. Something is in the Vale. Nothing good happens in that place.
Shit! Steady.
Laura, hang on. I'm picking up a transmission. You need to hear this.
Definitely happening out there. Whatever it is, we'll get to the bottom of it.
No need to go inside the old temple. Head down to the wooden walkway along the cliff. There should be a rope leading to it. That path will take you straight to the Vale.
What is that sound? Some sort of a shrine. Pilgrims came here to show their respect.
Without this...
If I could lower the gate, I should be able to climb higher. There. At least this counterweight still works. I should be able to connect that counterweight to the winch. Gonna do any good at that level. Maybe I could swing it. Somehow. Maybe I could swing it. Somehow. I should be able to connect that counterweight to the winch. Maybe I could swing it. Somehow. Yes, that looks better. What's this blade? Got to time that a bit better. Should be able to connect that counterweight to the winch. Should be able to connect that counterweight to the winch. Thank you.
able to connect that counterweight to the winch. Something. Maybe I could swing it. Somehow. Got it. Now to open the door. Codex. This one is a series of meditations on willpower.
The Wicked Veil isn't far now. Just head down that wooden walkway along the cliff.
Ceremony.
Sounds like Grandpa made it that far, at least. You're almost into the veil.
Nadia, I think I found your Wicked Veil. I don't know if it's Babi.
Nadia.
But there's something out here.
Be careful. This is her land.
Initial contact.
Pollen drifting in here. Flowers.
What did you say? What did you say?
I can't understand you.
Something's wrong. My head is spinning and...
Oh no. It's too late.
No. Must be dreaming. It isn't real. Can't be. Just keep moving.
Lara.
Dad? No, it can't be. No, wait.
I'm close, Lara. I'm close.
Wait, where am I? How far does this path go? It's not real. Not him. Dad, stop. Please don't. God, no. Got to get out of here.
There is a truth behind all.
I just want to leave, please. No. No, this isn't. Who are you? Why are you doing this? Stop! God damn you, stop!
For me, it is too late. For me, it is too late.
Oh, Dad, no. Don't do it, please.
Someday. You'll understand.
Who are you?
Come and see.
Hallucinating. God, I hope I was.
Hallucinating? There is a flower in a valley that can bring on visions, but the effects are too weak.
Any idea what this place is? I see ducks and pipes. Soviet from the looks of it.
It has to be the outpost the Soviets built to study the ruins. My grandmother was a scholar and they brought her here to help with her research, but that was the last time Grandpa ever saw her. There was only one survivor, an officer who stumbled out a few weeks later. He said the witch made them do things.
Someone's been in here, recently. Building on top of the ruins.
What do you see?
Some sort of makeshift distillery. Smells just like the flowers. Shit! Of course! She's refining the pollen, weaponizing it. There's no magic here, Nadia. She's very clever.
Wait, but if it is just a person, then wouldn't the pollen affect her?
I never held much.
If she can resist it somehow, then so can we. Bring it lower. If I release the valve, maybe it'll give it a shove.
It's been weeks.
I found something. One of the prisoners wrote down a formula that might counteract the effects of the pollen.
It has to be for my grandmother. The witch killed her, and now she's gonna help save Grandpa, just like in one of his stories!
Nadia...
Have faith, Lara. Hop back to the Soviet installation where we met. I'll help you find what you need. All right, Nadia, I'm back at the installation. Any advice on where to start looking? Okay, first, the seed pods. The flowers grow inside the caves around there. There's never enough of them to make you sick, so you should be able to gather some safely. The liver should be easy. The deer around there feed on the flowers, so you'll just need to track them down. As for the insecticide, I have an idea where we might find some. Grandpa taught me to read Russian, so I'm going through some old equipment manifests to see if I can find out where they stored it. I'll let you know when I find it.
All right, I'll start gathering the other supplies now.
Thank you.
the flowers. Just need the seed pods now.
I got something you'll want to hear. I'm patching you in.
Bravo team is still MIA. We haven't got any transmission since the distress call. Gonna need to send a rescue party. Finish up your patrol around the Soviet installation. See if you can pick up the native girl's trail. She's involved in Bravo's disappearance somehow. And we need better intel before we send more of you in there.
Copy that.
Can you get somewhere safe?
I'm in one of those old safe houses and I have snares set outside. Worst case, there's a tunnel underneath I can use to escape, but I still need to finish going over the manifest. Is this normal for you, Laura? I'm not used to it. You know, people trying to kill me.
I don't think it's something you can get used to. Just stay safe.
Is it safe?
The cave is clear. If you head there now, you'll be safe.
Thank you. Here, take this. Jacob told us to protect you, but you weren't the one who needed it.
chemical from grandmother's notes? Phenothiazine. I think I found it. They stored it in the lower levels of the copper mill where they used it to deal with the termites in the summer.
Are you sure it's the same chemical, Nadia?
I'm sure it's the chemical grandmother's recipe mentioned, but I am not sure that it will be safe to drink.
Moving into cover!
We'll find out. I'll head there now.